Hi everyone, welcome back to Jump STEAM at Home. I'm Sister Pieta.
And I'm Megan.
We're both engineers here at Jump. So this week we're gonna do an elephant toothpaste experiment, which is fun and kind of messy. But before that, we wanna talk about one of the other things that we have here. We have a couple apps online that you can download on your phone or iPad. We've got one called About Me 3D, which is this book, and it's an activity book. So it goes through and it talks about the different systems of the body, and you can rotate the lungs around and watch videos on the digestive system and just learn about the different systems. There's even a couple of games in here. So it's just a really fun activity book. There is a free online version with a few of them, and then you can purchase it for just a couple of dollars. Today, like I said, we're gonna make some elephant toothpaste. So you just need a few things. So you need some activated yeast, which we'll explain how to do that in a few minutes. A bottle, some dish soap, some hydrogen peroxide, so H2O2, and some food coloring. So the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is activate the yeast. So you're gonna take the yeast and you're gonna get some warm water. So I'm gonna go do that.
While Sister is getting the warm water for the yeast, the next thing you need to do is get half a cup of peroxide into your bottle. So after you have your peroxide, you can take just a squirt of soap, put it in the bottle. And then for fun, you can use any color of food coloring you want, and you can either put it in the bottle, that will make all of the toothpaste the same color, or what we're gonna do is just put a couple drops around the top edge of our bottle, and you'll see what this is gonna do in a minute.
So as Megan applies that, with your yeast, you're gonna just have to stir it a bunch to make sure that it dissolves and it gets activated. So yeast is actually a live organism, and so this, the warm water actually helps activate it. So it's the same way that the reason why bread rises or different things that you might bake with your parents, the yeast will help it rise. And the hydrogen peroxide, which is in there, is now mixed with the soap. But it actually normally, like sometimes you use it at home, if you get a cut or different things like that, your mom or dad might pour it over your skin and actually releases oxygen. So it's H2O2, and if you know what water is, that's just H2O, right? So there's an extra oxygen molecule on the hydrogen peroxide that releases, and that's actually what cleans like a cut that you might get, or that's actually what's gonna make this experiment so much fun. So now that the yeast is all activated and dissolved in there, and we've got our other setup ready to go, mm-hmm. Right?
Yep, ready to go.
So we're just gonna pour the activated yeast into the bottle and get out of the way. And you can see it goes everywhere. So we hope you enjoyed the experiment this week. A little fun chemical reaction as that oxygen causes the soap to expand and foam, and just pulled some food coloring with it just for a fun effect. That's what putting it at the top did, is kind of put those stripes into it. So we hope you enjoyed this week of Jump STEAM at Home.
Bye.